space of concentration.
So, night one, which is today, you're going to consider night one yesterday.
Yeah.
And, but first
race day one.
Race day one. Today, got her unloaded, did some changes, cleaned her up, oil change. What else? New tires. And then now we're just waiting.
All the bees flying around over here.
Yeah. They got an infield tractor tire here with us. Not really. But their shirt.
A little shout out.
You gotta do it for the pit lizards. Just got to. But we'll check in and do another update here after once we find out what we gotta do.
Yeah.
So see you guys later.
Alright, going up to get our pit passes. I got my chauffeur for the week cruising around. We'll give you some sights and sounds of the pits while we're driving. Alright, give you guys a little ride through the pits. Something smells good. Thank you.
Tyler just got done with his heat. He was in the second heat, started seventh. He pit, drew pill number 29, but per Top Gun rules or whatever, it's three starts here in the back or out. But I couldn't record much because we've just been going at it, and they're keeping us going fast, keeping us going there. I mean, you got 79 late miles, you got 28 sprint cars here. And Tyler during hot laps put down 16.3, 16.8. I can't remember. I know that's a big difference. And then we go on to heat two, and rolling off seventh once again. But the car looked good. I don't know if there's something's going on with the fueling or whatever it was, because we're not too sure yet. But Tyler was there hanging on, battling with six, and he said it himself, he could have got six and fifth, but he's still learning of racing around other cars right now. But overall, he does pretty well. He walked away somewhere, so once he comes back, I will ask him, get his opinion on what happened and how it felt. So stay tuned.
It made the show twice.
Dude, that was awesome, man.
Yeah.
That was really, really awesome.
Some good stuff. Damn, great racing.
We made the show.
Yeah, we made the freaking show.